Klipheuwel was established in 1994 and it is situated 49 kilometers outside of Cape Town. Residents here do not have water, electricity, and people are using toilet systems which differ from the well-known portable toilets. A member of the street committee told us that these toilets are an insult to their dignity and need regular maintenance. Here she tells us more.
The toilet is on the wall. Yes, I think about Pana Lama Campo. A pin of Naga later. Buyers of food. Batibas and so. Batibas and Nibunche.
Come on, no.
Go away.
Well, obesity, which I took tea in a mums.
Batikum, say, broken city toilet.
So, Likashanga Ganan from May,
June, July, August.